All right, guys, we're here doing a sewer backup in a plaza here. It's got a bunch of stores. We got the first manhole is pretty full. What's this? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna jet it down this way towards the street. Runs along here. Everyone's loving it. Goes to this manhole, which is completely covered with grease. Right up to the brim. And then it runs down over this way, where we got a manhole that's not holding any water. So we're gonna six pack back up towards this and try to pull everything back towards this manhole. And by we, I mean Kyle. I'll probably have to do from here and from that next one.
Yeah, we might even have to hit these ones separately, have a trade
show. Like blow it back, yeah. So they're gonna pump it when it's at the bottom, I guess. Let's see what drains out of it.
Is Zig my coming?
Cooks would normally come and pump this with us, but.
Cool. All right, guys, we got the septic truck here. We had to come bring them out to pump out all of this grease out of this pit before we could jet it out. We'll take a look at that. go back and try to jet this back towards us with a six pack again. Big Kyle. Bone dry, so. definitely better than it was. Now he's dumping water through that to see if it's getting down in this next manhole. Let's see what we got. Yeah, there it goes.
Oh yeah, we're getting good flow.
Yeah.
We went out the next one.
Yep. You gonna penetrate back through that?
I might six pack it again right now.
It was that chunk. Gonna hit her again with a six-pack nozzle. Thank you. spot right there. Oh my gosh. Look at that chunk.
Good now.